Now, let's wake up this fat cat and see a BTV with all the lions and tigers. Don't you want to see the big cat? Whoops! I told you we'd see some of your relatives in the show. Can we talk this over? Yeah! Now, let's look at some really big cats. That's what I call some step cats. Let's see here. For pets, romance is not all fun and games. I'll make a note of that. There. Now, that reminds me of the near breakup of a great couple, Lady and the Tramp.
Oh, come on, Pidge. It wasn't my fault. I thought you were right behind me, honest. And when I heard they'd taken you to the pound...
Oh, don't even mention that horrible place. I was so embarrassed and frightened.
Oh, no. Who could ever harm a cute little trick like you?
Trick? That reminds me. Who is Trixie?
Trixie?
And Lulu, and Fifi, and Rosita, Chiquita, whatever her name is.
Yes, well, I can explain.
As far as I'm concerned, you needn't worry about your old heel.
My heel?
I don't need you to shelter and protect me.
Yes, but
if you go careless, don't blame me. And I don't care if the Cossacks do pick you up. Goodbye. And take this with you.
I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no other love like I love. Yes, I'll always.